Now, two suspects have been arrested by the police in Asesewa for stealing 5 laptops and other accessories belonging to the Anyaboni Basic School in the Eastern Region.
The police has also picked up a 39-year-old farmer for possessing substances believed to be marijuana at Anyaboni.
Police reports indicate on February 11, 2016, the headmaster reported the missing items at Anyaboni Basic School in the Upper Manyokrobo of the Eastern Region. On March 12, police had information that 19-year-old Teria Akwete, a driver's mate, sent one of the laptop computers to Krobo Dumasi to be decoded. The police, upon a tip-off, arrested him and other person, Felix Osakono, also aged 19 and a farmer. 5 laptop computers were retrieved.
And people in our own communities will engage others to come and break into schools to take government laptops, which are meant for the children to use during examination or whatever. It's unacceptable.
Meanwhile, a 39-year-old farmer has been arrested by the Asesewa Police Command for possessing narcotic substances. The suspect, John Jabar, stored the substances in 3 black polythene bags and concealed it in a medium traveling bag. Asesewa Police Commander Superintendent Stephen Kofi Ahiatefu said the police will not hesitate to arrest miscreants.